Covenant blast this planet in 48. It was a UNSC colony then, but we never came back. Run by a private corp now, chipping away the glass, making her livable.
Why are we taking the long way down?
Because it's polite. Grew up on an indie colony like Meridian. Folks out here don't take well to the UNSC landing in the middle of town. Tend to see it as an act of aggression.
Speaking of acts of aggression...
Those are Forerunner ships. What the hell are Forerunners doing here?
Maybe we're not the only ones here for the Master Chief.
Whoever the hell is on my elevator, identify yourself.
This is Spartan Jameson Locke, UNSC.
Fuck. A lot of you.
To whom am I speaking?
This is Governor Sloan, and you...
Governor didn't seem to want our help.
Well, he's gonna get it anyway.
Spartans? What the hell are Spartans doing here?
What's going on?
Meridian Station's under attack.
Everyone remain calm.
Osiris, the people of Meridian Station need our assistance. Meridian Control, we need you to open the doors to this space elevator.
But it's overrun!
Open the doors so we can help.
Damn it, Kyle! Do it! Fine, go!
Base is on lockdown. No way out.
There must be a way to shut down the security system.
Yeah, eliminate the threat, then lockdown ends.
All people of Meridian, you are hereby ordered to take up arms and defend your home
from any threat. Elevator control, get those automated turrets online.
We're trying, Governor. Security tower to a scam.
Automated turrets? Those could be useful.
Straight to Meridian Station. Move out!
Gates are open.
Meridian Station.
I let you through, those monsters will follow. No way.